हेलो गाइस, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल सॉल्व वन मोर प्रॉब्लम रिलेटेड टू यूनिफॉर्म कन्वर्जेंस ऑफ सीक्वेंस ऑफ फंक्शन बाय यूजिंग द डेफिनेशन ऑफ यूनिफॉर्म कन्वर्जेंस. सो वी हैव टू शो दैट द सीक्वेंस एफ एन एक्स वी आर एफ एन एक्स इज इक्वल टू वन अपॉन एक्स प्लस एन इज यूनिफॉर्मली कन्वर्जेंट इन एनी इंटरवल ऑफ द फॉर्म क्लोज इंटरवल 0 टू बी where b is strictly greater than 0. So we have given function f and x is equal to 1 upon x plus n. First of all, we will find the limit of function by taking limit n tends to infinity. We get this goes to 0 for all values of x in the given interval. So let epsilon is a greater than 0 be any positive number such that the mod of f and x minus f x is strictly less than epsilon. Now putting the value of f and x, we get mod of 1 upon x plus n is strictly less than epsilon. And this implies that 1 upon x plus n is strictly less than epsilon. Because x is a positive throughout the domain, so the whole function is positive in the given domain. So we remove the mod function from here and this gives us x plus n is strictly greater than 1 upon epsilon. That means n is greater than 1 upon epsilon minus x. So the 1 upon epsilon minus x is a decreasing function and its maximum value will lie in initial point of given interval, that is initial point is 0. So we get that 1 upon epsilon minus x is always less than equal to 1 upon epsilon in the given interval, that is 0 to b. So if we take 1 upon epsilon is equal to capital N, then we know that whenever n will be greater than or equal to capital N, the mod of f and x minus f x will be strictly less than epsilon. Because the value of capital N only depends on the value of epsilon, not on the value of small x. So this implies that the sequence of function is uniformly convergent in any interval of the form closed interval 0b. Now we will prove one more test which are very useful to check the convergence of sequence of function. It is also known as MN test, and its statement is, let f and x be a sequence of functions such that the limit of function is equal to f x for all x belongs to closed interval AB, and let MN is equal to supremum of mod of fnx minus fx for all x belongs to closed interval AB, then fnx tends to the limit function fx uniformly if and only if MN goes to 0 as n tends to infinity. That means if the value of mn goes to 0 when n tends to infinity, then the sequence of function is uniformly convergent. The first of all, we will prove that this condition is necessary condition. That means mn tends to 0 as n tends to infinity is necessary condition for uniform convergence of sequence of function. Let f and x converges to f x uniformly on closed interval a b, then by definition for each given epsilon there exists an integer capital N such that the mod of f and x minus f x must be less than epsilon for all n greater than equal to capital N, and x belongs to closed interval AB. This implies that the supremum of this is also less than or equal to epsilon for all n greater than or equal to capital N. And its supremum we give name Mn. Now, Mn is less than or equal to epsilon for all n greater than or equal to capital N. That means Mn goes to 0 as n tends to infinity, because epsilon is a very small quantity, as small as you can consider. Sufficient condition. Now we will show that this condition is sufficient to check the convergence of sequence of function. Let Mn tends to 0 as n goes to infinity. So for any epsilon greater than 0, there exists an integer capital N such that Mn is strictly less than epsilon for all n greater than or equal to capital N. This implies that supremum of x belongs to closed interval AB fnx minus fx mod is strictly less than epsilon for all n greater than or equal to capital N. And this implies that fnx minus fx mod is strictly less than epsilon for all n greater than or equal to capital N, and x belongs to given interval. And this implies that fnx tends to fx uniformly on closed interval AB.